intention to embarrass you, Governor.
Well, then explain to me why you've gone and completely ignored my order.
I'm doing exactly what you ordered. I have reason to suspect Mr. Fletcher of smuggling in the contraband from Walford.
What's going on?
What are you doing on my locker? Ms. Bennett has brought in the SESG to conduct a search of the staff.
There are no assets. In daily portions.
Ms. Bennett?
Mr. Fletcher, the SESG are going to test that material for illicit substances.
What?
I'm going to have to ask you to leave the premises until the matter's resolved.
I told